and learn with them. Father, thanks for many, many opportunities to see you work. I pray that our convictions would come from you. Forgive us, Lord, for trying to so often getting upset with people because their convictions are not our convictions, and wanting to argue about those things before we get the really important stuff that's going on between us and you, before we get those things straight. Father, I pray that we would take amazing delight in seeing your work of grace in our own lives and in the lives of the people around us. May we have a heart for those people, and may the sweet aroma of the grace of Christ in our lives be shared with others. I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.